Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am going to be listening to Tropical Fuckstorm perform reporting on a failed campaign. So this will be the first time I've heard this song. I'm not really familiar with Tropical Fuckstorm. I'm familiar with the previous band, which was Drones. I've heard a few of their songs. So we'll get straight into this.
Susie was a ventriloquist in her way, turning everything on air into an expose. She dragged your name through the dirt just for sport and settle out of court. And her network boss would say that we're going to hell one day. He was the last man standing in a Polish camp way back in 45. Then he tied a siren in, Grace rang his lawyer, left his seventh wife. He met a child of the Camorra on a yacht just out of Napoli. And he knocked her up that week. In his twin engine golf stream. But time's not the fixer set off on his trail of slime. He found the old French quarters break water and he stayed a while. He got a job in repossession, seizing speedboats and the odd jet ski. But he made a better living cutting slack to all the people, kept his palms well greased.
So this isn't is different from what I was expecting. I was expecting something more punk-like, maybe post-punk. That's Gareth Liddiard's band before that. The Drones would fit more into that punk, post-punk box, I think. I think the song might be about possibly Murdoch. Maybe it's just about all kind of extremist media where they just say anything and worry about the consequences later. There seems to be very little accountability for what they do say. We'll keep going.
For the shadow bunga bunga by the beach to lure the rich high flyers. Install cameras in the bedrooms and an office in the Virgin Islands. But time's not friend of liars. Land stations indicate the worldwide via satellite dish. Meanwhile, the fixer built a pyramid scheme that made him Ponzi King. Then he started running with the chassis and was cooling on his fresh new bride. But then one night wound up alone, a bunga bunga with the fixer's wife. And he'd come home late dressed slick. So she hired a private dick. Meanwhile, his station got a fraction of the traction and the ratings bombed. Till headhunters found Susie on a day shift in a nail salon. She brought a glamour to the camera and a panoramic paranoia. Yeah, the network's ratings soared. And they banked their cash offshore. But time's no friend of yours. Time's no friend of yours. One day Susie got a tip off about the fix the scam and nailed him live. His rich buddies lost millions and he took off to the Virgin Islands. They stung him hard with lawsuits sinking into Palma, drag him home. But he blackmailed everybody with his bunga bunga videos. So then Lenny sent Susie with a camera crew to talk him down. But the fixer pulled the gun on him and stuck it into Susie's mouth. He played a video and let it cheat and live on air and shot himself. With a 38 special after wishing Lenny's hitman well. Then Lenny lost the station and his reputation went to rest. In an undisclosed location wearing slippers and a bulletproof vest. In an undisclosed location wearing slippers and a bulletproof vest.
Yeah, this isn't what I was expecting. It's not bad. I think I need to listen to it a couple more times. To really decide how much I like it. It's not something I don't think that I would listen to all the time. I got vibes of kind of art rock, industrial rock. There's a British band, and I just can't think of their name, who have this similar, Gareth's got this kind of speaking, singing voice. And there's a British band with a similar style, and I just can't think of their name. I have to listen to one of their songs on the channel. But yeah, I was kind of expecting it to be a bit more punk, post-punk type thing, but it was a bit more art rock, industrial, experimental. Miss me. The song itself, I got images of Rupert Murdoch from the Lenny character in the song. So overall I liked it, but I'm just not sure how much I need to listen to it a few more times to fully appreciate it. But a bit about the band. Tropical Fuckstorm are an Australian rock band from Melbourne, Victoria, formed by Gareth, Liddiard and Fiona Kitschin from The Drones. Lauren Hammel from the band High Tension plays drums, and Erica Dunn from the bands Modicon, Harmony and Palm Springs plays guitars, keyboards and other instruments. Their sound is characterised by elements of art punk, noise rock and experimental rock. I can see that. Deep States is the third studio album. It was released on 20th of August 2021 through Joyful Noise Recordings. Recording during the COVID-19 pandemic, the recording process for the album was unconventional and involved heavy experimentation. The music features a range of diverse influences and has been variously labelled as art rock, noise rock, and psychedelic rock. Lyrically, the album deals with the social and emotional impact of pandemic, with many songs also diving into subjects which, such as conspiracy theories, social media polarization, corruption, death, and occasionally even feature science fiction themes. Deep States was released to positive critical reviews, debuting at number 7 on the ARIA Charts, the band's highest placement thus far. At the 2021 ARIA Music Awards, the album won the award for Best Hard Rock or Heavy Metal Album. Reporting on a failed campaign, which was written by Tropical Fuckstorm, was called by Liddiard a pretend Bob Dylan epic about people like Jeffrey Epstein and Murdoch and the media whores from Fox News, but in a more international setting. How they all end up turning on each other and hopefully ruining each other. So yeah, well, in Australia it's not Fox News, it's Sky News. But I would say the far left news are just as bad. Neither side, I don't believe, have any claim to the moral high ground. And neither of them are concerned with evidence or truth. It's all about pushing an agenda and rallying the troops, whether it's the far left or the far right. All they do is opinion and push their agenda rather than reporting and telling us what we need to know. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way you can do that is by liking, subscribing and commenting. It all helps. And I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.